Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Victoria Rojas. I do lifestyle videos, mommy things, and vlogs. So please subscribe to my channel and turn on your post notifications. That way you get notified every time I post a new video. So today's video is going to be a pantry makeover. I'm really excited about this. My pantry is long overdue, and yes, I'm going to take you in there and I'm going to show you what it looks like. It is embarrassing, but the point of this video is for you guys to see a before and after and a very affordable type of makeover. I did run to my local Marshals and I picked up a lot of containers. I did go with the acrylic containers just because I wanted to be able to see everything from where it's at and not having to pull out bins and having to search for everything. That way I get a pretty good view of everything that's in there. So I'm going to show you guys everything I purchased. Everything was at a very affordable price. So I really hope this video inspires you to do your pantry makeover as well. I'm really excited. This is something I've been wanting to do for a long time now, but like I said, I've put it off to the side for way too long now, and it is time. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and tackle this today. I'm super excited and super pumped. Let's see how long this takes us. But anyways, let's get straight into this.
Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys everything I got from Marshalls. So I picked up two sizes of these types of bins. They're like wired bins, and then they have the line inside. I got two sizes. I think these were $14.99, and I picked up two of these. I think these were $12.99. I already ripped off the tags because I bought them a while back, but I did get them at Marshall's. So I got bigger ones, and then like a medium size one, and then there were still smaller ones. And then these, I got them because it kind of has a similar look of these, and they were only $12.99, so I got a set of three. It's a pretty good price for three. And then I picked up these glass jars. These were only $2.99. And I picked up these because these are the ones I already had in my pantry. These were part of the wedding gift. So I'm just demonstrating the sizes. So the ones that I already had were these three sizes. These already have Keurig cups in it, but they do look similar, and these were way more affordable than actually going and buying these. But I am so thankful I got these for my wedding gift, saved me some money. And then I got these like these little shelf organizers. These were $2.99. they were a really good price. Okay, and then these I got four of these acrylic bins. These are normally for refrigerators, but I wanted to get acrylic bins so I could see everything and I don't have to be bringing them down to see what's inside of them. I picked up four of these bigger sized ones, and these were $4.99, and then I picked up the smaller ones for $3.99. So this is kind of what I'm working with right now. Let's see how this goes.
So as embarrassing as it is, this is my really, really messy pantry, and I have to do a lot of cleaning. So let's get started. So we're gonna start by just taking everything out of the pantry and wiping down all the shelves. In your eyes. Tonight, please just let me stay right there a little bit longer. Underneath the stars, we are on fire, and I don't wanna go. Now we're just gonna put groups together of items that are gonna go on every shelf. Lose all track of time. Let the world be known without us for a while. I'm telling you, we just one kiss away from heaven. So I forgot to mention, I got this white container to set my oil on the bottom. I don't want it to spill or mess up the floor, which was the problem I had previously. So I did pick this up just to set them inside, and if there is a spill, it will catch it off. Like this on your lips, a taste of something on your skin.
So this is what my pantry looks like now, and I'm so happy with the outcome. As you guys can see, I have so much more space. I do have a lot of like doubles and triples of the same items just because I wasn't really checking what I already had, so I was just buying and adding more things to the pile. So every time that I open my pantry now, it's just so satisfying seeing everything in a certain place. It's satisfying seeing that I have leftover space, and I really hope this video inspires you to do a makeover on your pantry as well. And yes, I made a special bin for all my snacks and stuff that I shouldn't be eating, but I just placed everything in one bin. That way I don't have snacks all over the place. But anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. If you don't wanna go.